see what he's playing right now.
Let's see what Chris is playing.